place.
대한민국 팀의 현재 순위는 9위입니다.
Next escape from People's Republic of China.
중국.
Shiyue, Wang and Xinyu.
Short dance continues. Shiyue Wang and Xinyu Liu from China, both 23. Both out of Changchun Jilin in China. They'll be dancing to Despacito.
Into the rumba, looking for the inside, outside, inside. It's double trouble for the ice dancers in the, when they start out with the rumba set pattern dance, because they've got to establish the feel of the dance and complete all those steps correctly and exude the feeling of Latin dance.
Now they got it going. They move into the samba.
And twizzles. Well done.
Shiyue Wang and Xinyu Liu of China. They seem to really get into their rhythm once they hit the samba.
The rumba dance looks like it looks easy, but it's not. They need to be, you can't step onto the inside edge and then make it an outside. You have to step right onto the inside and the outside edge and make it clear for the judges. So the skaters, if they're feeling a little bit nervous, it's an Olympic Games and tentative, then perhaps holding back a little bit there. But this was a clean, good skate from the Chinese ice dancers. They've been to 3 world championships. The highest they've placed is 16th. Collected gold at the Asian Winter Games in Shanghai last year. And here are the edges we're talking about. So that needs to be the inside. And did they step right onto that inside? And coming into the corner here, we're looking for 2 outsides. Nope, we moved on. I question a little bit the feel of the Latin dance throughout. There was probably a lot of arm movement. Maybe could have been a little bit more body movement. The dancers are allowed one lift in the short dance. And between the required elements, it's a matter of how well that they can connect with each other, with the music, stay on time, and push their story out to the audience.
Coach is Ju Huang, waiting for the marks. Season's best, 62-36.
Also on their coaching team is Pasquale Camalengo.
.698 moves them into first place in this session and up to third. A tie for second, actually, with 14 points.